join us?
You certainly do.
We're on the lookout.
We try to catch some.
It's not really a danger. Let's just hope. It, surely you've seen our... It's filled with...
Sir, I don't think the condor is going to show today.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
One of the condor's favorite... You'll need a chocobo that can manage the climb to get there. It's pretty tough.
There goes the condor's dinner.
Maybe we can track its scent. Guess it's in here.
Let's go.
Allow me.
It's on you.
I'm coming. Yoo-hoo! Get him! One more shot! There's a slow your roll. Gotcha! Hey, you asked for it.
What do we do now?
Oh, you're back.
You can put the food right over there. Thank you.
I've never seen meat of that particular color. Are you sure it's safe for Condor consumption?
Gotta say, it's kinda nice. Looking up and seeing a blue sky.
Beats a steel one, that's for sure.
Though at least with the steel sky you know your limits. Out here, it's endless. I kinda get what Aerith was saying now.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, look!
Hmm? What a sight! I never dreamed I'd be able to see it up close like this.
Wait, we have to get a photograph. Grab the camera.
Yes, sir!
Come on! Gather around, everyone! Quickly, quickly!
Say cheese! Oh! What?
So, snap any good shots?
I hope so. It just showed up. I could barely hold my camera and...
Really? Couldn't tell from a shot like this.
Ah. Well, I haven't looked this happy since I was a lad. It's precious moments like these that make Condor watching so exhilarating. You never... Well, Scouts, let's finish writing up today's report and start preparing for our next...
Sir!
And hopefully next time we'll be able to snap a clear...
Sir! Miss? I'd like you to have this as a souvenir.
Nice face, Cloud.
I blew it again, just like I always do. am nothing but a colossal failure.
All those willing to fight against Shinra.
Violence isn't the answer.
So, here's the situation. And someone calling themselves...
Kyrie.
Oh, are they?
Sorta.
What are the chances? Anyway, that but it's too dangerous, so I was hoping... Yo!
So...
Me?
You can sniff out trouble.
I suppose that does make me the most suitable candidate. They certainly poured their energy into the promotional aspect.
They'll be thrilled to hear it. Let's go.
Kyrie, Merc of Junon. And you are.
Oh man. Here I got all excited thinking I had a customer.
Well, thanks for making the trip out here to say.
Not your fellow anything. And quit calling yourself a merc. You're giving the real
What if it is a merc? Nobody really knows. And besides, arguably this whole mess can be laid at your feet, mister. I came zero publicity, which means zero clients. I mean, this is business 101. Since you suck so bad at self-promotion, I had to pick up the slack and come up with an ad campaign. But, like, what's your brand? Tall, blonde, and not interested? Sounds like a one-way ticket to bankruptcy to me.
Allergies.
What? Shut up! This thing can talk?
Indeed.
Aww! Aren't you just the most adorable boy? Hey, you know, I've always wanted a pet of my own. Come here, come to Mama! Okay, scratch that. Right. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm putting in all this work for us, yet we haven't managed to bring in a single customer. And if we don't get one really soon, your CEO and PR head is as good as done. But not to worry. I put my creative skills to work and came up with this ditty. Pretty good, right? Folks will be lining up in no time. Wait, monsters? Well, what could have drawn them here?
I'm sure your aggressive advertising has nothing to do with it.
Please, Cloud, you've got it!
So hire yourself. You're pro.
So long.
See ya!
copy.
That's that. Couldn't have gone any better.
I got your number.
Switch it up.
Come on, you can do it. You'll feel better in a second.
This one's for you!
You've got this.
Let me handle it.
There,
come on, watch yourself.
You heal up.
It's over.
Avalanche by day, traveling mercs by night. I don't know how you dudes find the time to do it all.
Hey, what were you thinking sending Sam back alone like that?
He even need us in the first place? Your mother'd give Steph a run for his money.
So, how's my...
Yeah.
You're gonna stand there. Apple didn't.
Wouldn't know about that. And if you're done making wisecracks, I got work to do. You did a good job today, boy. Someone's getting extra pets.
Brittle houses in sea.
Isn't Priscilla just adorable? She's the spitting image of oil.
Guess there's some kind of inauguration.
Here you go.
Thanks to your efforts. And yet, this is only the beginning of... I'm excited to see what knowledge awaits us elsewhere. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Shinra only knows how to raise me.
You wouldn't.
In the old days.
Believe it or not, there's a reactor in the bottom.
Oh, looks.
Never thought I'd be the one getting reeled in. Well played.
Believe it or not, there's a
door open. Another day in a life without sunshine.
Oh! Hey, you guys!
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
Okay, your ride's right here. The ship's not far, so you'll be there in no time.
Meet you at the top!